want to give God thanks and praise for healing my madam. She was sick real bad, and she come to this ministry, and she get healed. I want to give God all praise and thanks.
You just don't move yet. We want to know, well, what was really going on there?
Well, for the past 4 or 5 months, she was... she was sick, falling down, can't catch herself. And we get a word from here.
Yes,
she come here and she get here.
But we want to find out that, is there other places that you went in search? No, no, she can't hear, and she wants to
see. Praise the Lord. My name is Shana Pokemon. It was started about 9 months ago.
In 9 months?
Okay. I got up one morning, doing my normal cleaning chores, and I started gapping for blood. I couldn't do it. I got a pain in my chest. I eventually recovered from that. I called my mom and I told her what was happening. She said, okay, we're going to see what happened. So maybe I can ask you something. And days after, I got back this pain, breathing problems, and I just knocked out. I would go to sleep hours, 9 hours, 8, 9 hours straight. And had a day that I went to sleep like 12 o'clock in the afternoon. I got up the other day about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. It was really horrible. I went to doctors, specialists, I did heart, I did brains, I did throat, everything. Because everything came back to normal. Nobody can understand what it is was happening to me. I couldn't understand what was happening to me. I started to pray one day and I said, Lord, if I am your child, why am I going to ask? Why? And then I would look at my 3 little innocent children and I would say, Lord, you have given me these children. And if I am not able to look after my children, who will look up after them? I started to pray. It went on for months and months and months and months. I could not eat it at a time. For months I could not eat. I only live on milk and cereal. That is the only thing I live on. You all ever heard of a human being afraid to close her eye and go to sleep? Because when you go to sleep, you never know if you're going to wake up back. That is not a nice feeling. Trust me, it is not a nice feeling. But with the support of my mother, she is not here tonight, thank God for her, and my beautiful sister and my brother-in-law, they never let me down. They are always there at my side. If I call my brother-in-law, I say, John, I am not feeling well, okay, don't go for the children in school. And that's another thing. I go take the chance, put my children in the car, I go to sleep, stop on the highway when I'm feeling dizzier, take a sleep, then drop my children back to school. I was taking a risk, I would pray on that court. Give me the strength to drop my children to school. Give me the strength to bring back my children home safely. And then I have been to a lot of places. A lot of places. I did a lot of things, nothing good. And then I remember the pastor. But I saw him at a Thanksgiving at the Tabernacle. And then I saw him in my house. I saw him a lot of times. And we decided to come here. I said, Lord, I'm not going to sleep and sleep and sleep. I serve a living God. I'm going to get up and I'm going to go and I'm going to get healed. So we decided to come. And well, we were here last Saturday, but the minute I entered here, I just wanted to go back home. Because when I saw the prophet, I didn't like him at all. So
Oh, that she see me, man? All the time she seen him all over, but she just didn't like him that day.
I do love you now.
Amen. Come on, put your hands together. Let's see, thanks, everybody. Unconditional love.
And, yes, and we were here Saturday night. I remember the last thing, my husband, always pushing, still is, up in the line at the pastor curfew, that is what you came for. I said, no, P, I am not going there. He does not look too nice. He is horrible. And he kept like pushing me. I said, no, I'm not going there. I don't like him. I'm not going there. And then eventually I came up, and but after that, I don't know anything else. I don't know anything else, but today I believe the Lord that I am delivered.
Amen. Praise the Lord.